taxpayer obligations and privileges under the Taxpayer's Bill of Rights.
When does the audit process begin? Under the General Audit Procedures and Documentation, the audit process commences with the service of a duly issued electronic letter of authority, ELLA, to a taxpayer who has been selected for audit.
Follow us online for more.